We live in a time of great change and breathtaking progress. The last century alone has borne witness to more innovation than in any previous age of human history. But serious challenges remain. In 2018, 844 million people had no access to drinking water. 1.1 billion lived without electricity. 2.3 billion lived without access to toilets or latrines. And at least half of the world's 7.3 billion people still lacked essential health services. For many of us, these problems are difficult to imagine, much less solve. But technology can help, which is why, in 2013, the USPTO started Patents for Humanity to recognize and reward groundbreaking innovations that address the world's most pressing humanitarian problems in household energy, living standards, medicine, nutrition, and sanitation. Past award winners include Nokero, for a low-cost solar light for the developing world, Golden Rice, for creating vitamin A-enriched rice that prevents blindness and death, Global Good Fund at Intellectual Ventures, for a cooler that can keep vaccines cold for over 30 days without electricity. Winners receive a certificate for acceleration of select USPTO proceedings that can help move their innovations to market. And they are honored at an award ceremony in Washington, D.C., attended by USPTO and government leaders. You could be one of the next awardees. Your next patented invention could do more than push technology forward and create jobs. It could save lives.